It is criminal to teach a man not to defend himself when he is the constant victim of brutal attack.
Oh.